pure that soul must be when placed within thy searching sight. It shrinks not but with calm delight can live and look on thee.
The spirits that surround thy throne may bear the burning bliss, but you like this.
Oh, how shall I, whose native sphere is dark, whose mind is dim, before thee ineffable appear, and on my sacrifice a whole